Matuidi. Edinson Cavani. Great touch on the ball. And shoots! Struck the post, could have come out, but in it went. At the back, Kevin De Bruyne plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. The Atletico. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. And it's a shot now. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game, I have to say. Looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Let's see the replay now. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Here goes James Rodriguez, in with a chance. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them...
Looking to play their way through now.
Gareth Bale. Oh, he's through. Real chance now, and they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
Accepted.
Well, he's beaten his man. Well, here comes the support. Benzema. Close! The shot's up! And it's in! And it's a goal! And it's Real Madrid who scored!